Welcome to the class. Okay, today we'll start the class with a guessing game. Yes. Can you guess which line we did in the last class? Yes, yes, guess. Think about it. Yes. Okay, I'll give you a hint. It looks like this. Yes, this. Okay, I'll give you one more hint. It looks like this. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, you guessed it right. It's a standing line. So children, do you know we can make standing lines with so many things? I told you in the last class that we will do activity on the standing line. So I'll tell you about that activity. Okay, let's start the activity. So kids, we can make standing line with so many things like bindi, beads, painting color, crayons, and with stickers. You can also use sand, salt. Okay, now I have taken this sheet. I made some standing line on this sheet. Okay, now I will take these stickers, smiley stickers, and I'll paste these stickers on this standing line. I'll make standing line with these stickers. I'll take one sticker out from here and paste it. I'll paste it on the standing line. Yes, I'll take one more. You have to paste the stickers on this standing line. Okay. One more sticker and our standing line is complete. See, it's a standing line. Yes, and now I will make another line with these beads. I'll put these beads on this standing line like this. Yes, yes, we can also do this with the buttons. See, I made this standing line with beads. Now I'm going to make standing line with bindis. We will use different color bindis. It's looking colorful, right? Yes. Standing line made with bindis. Isn't it beautiful? Yes, it's very beautiful with different colors. Yes. Now I will use crayons to make a standing line. Like this. I am using green color. You can use different colors to make the standing line. Yes. Now I will use paint color, red color paint. I'll take some paint on the brush and I will draw on this standing line with paint. See, it's a standing line. Yes, you can do this with the help of your parents also. Okay, so children, have you enjoyed the class? Have you enjoyed these activities? Please try these activities at home of standing line. Yes, and practice standing line on your notebook. So enjoy these activities and wait for my next video. Till then, please like, subscribe and share my channel. Bye-bye.